Annyeonghaseyo, welcome to K-pop Traffic.
We all know that we can expect some styling changes every comeback, and every fan looks forward to seeing what the whole concept is going to be, but occasionally it's a huge change. While these changes aren't necessarily good or bad, they are a lot different than anyone was expecting. Here are some of the most dramatic changes in styling for idols over the years. Number 1. B1A4. When they first debuted, they had some very interesting outfits that fans weren't always fond of. But over the years, they have ditched the extreme splashes of color and have settled on looks like this. Number 2. Baekhyun from EXO. Alright, so technically, Wolf Era's styling wasn't a favorite across the board with EXO-Ls, but Baekhyun's look was one of the looks that confused people the most. Most fans can pinpoint the wolfish looks of the others in the music video, but Baekhyun's curly top is more like a cute puppy. While the curly hair is definitely cute on him, the change in his aura while he left that look was absolutely heart-melting. Number 3. Chanmi from AOA. Chanmi's look during Heart Attack was more hardcore and fierce. But if you take away the bangs and the hair teasing, you have got a much softer look like the one she had during I Am Jelly Baby. Number 4. Dino from Seventeen. Man's era, Dino just didn't let all of the Dino's cute charms shine through, which is why it was such a shock to see the full force of his handsomeness when they changed up his look during the Very Nice era. Number 5. RM from BDS. RM went from hip-hop foxhawk look to stealing everyone's hearts over and over again. Number 6. Ren from New SW. Ren has gone through a lot of styling changes, most notably his change from his long hair to short. And he has pulled off both looks flawlessly. Number 7. Taemin from SHINee. When Taemin is with his group, he exudes that magnet charm. But when he performs alone, you better get ready for some major heat. Number 8. Irene from Red Velvet. Irene is another idol who can exude different charms with a simple change to her hair, like the totally different feeling she gives off with the bangs. Number 9. Soohoon from Winner. Before he debuted, Soohoon was on K-pop Star Season 2 and had a totally different concept than he does now. Seriously, it's just so different. But we got to say, Soohoon is able to pull off both looks with grace. Number 10. Sunny from Girls' Generation. Sunny had some majorly colorful and curly hair through the I Got A Boy era that makes her look extra cute. But when Sunny changed her look during Holiday Night, she went from cute to totally sexy. Number 11. Eunha from GFRIEND. She used to have lovely long locks. Then she went short and sweet with a bob that totally changed up her whole aesthetic.
If you like the video, just subscribe to get contents like these, and also it would make us happy.